Christians, if male circumcised, it means that their penis already remove the skin, foreskin, that easily entry by HIV. It means that by doing circumcisions, male can reduce the probability or the risk for transmissions even inter until 1/3 or 1/2 if not by doing the circumcisions. Even not 100% we can prevent the transmissions, but by doing preventions, scientifically already proven that can reduce by transmissions, it means that why not promoting the circumcisions, especially among people or many male who not circumcised, but maybe they engage in high-risk sexual behavior. It means that by promoting condom and by promoting circumcisions, we can reduce the HIV transmissions through sexual activity. Thank you.
Okay, we move to other side. We go back to Erlangga. Do you you could hear us and could ask question?
Hello, good morning.
Yeah, morning, please.
Okay, we can hear you. My name is Sato from Unair Erlangga University Surabaya. ERV and the spread of HIV. In our governmental hospital, we have a special unit to treat HIV patient, and we distribute the ARV and also provide the social treatment such as peer education, peer encouraging. But our problem now, the prevalence of HIV patient is still growing, and even in terms of sexual behavior as a transmission mode, I personally see that the ARV treatment contribute to the spread of HIV, because the patient that took the ARV feel it's okay to continue promiscuity behavior, because they can took ARV as soon as they need if they are promiscuity behavior. So beside the social treatment provided, can encourage their behavior, because in their community they feel not alone to do that promiscuity behavior, because they all do the same. So what do you think about it?
Okay, thank you. Good question about the ARV. We discussed about the ARV for prevention. Now you asked about the ARV as the risk factor for the transmission. Please, Dr. Pandu.
Okay. Actually, ARV is not for prevention. ARV is, we provide ARV for people already infected that have CD4 less than 200, or now people also promote less than 350, to make their life is more productive. It means that we have second chance to their life to be productive, because if we can stop the replications HIV in their body, it means that their immune will go back, but not the same with the before infections, but it means they can still produce as people like another human being. It means that by providing is ARV, now people think HIV is not fatal disease anymore. It's become chronic disease. It will be happens if all people already infected got access for ARV, but before they got access for ARV, they should got access for testing. It means that it's still far away that ARV can contribute to the lowering transmissions. Even we actually observe in among people who got ARV, is IV level, we call it viral load in their blood or in the body fluid is very low. They said is undetectable. It means that because undetectable, it means that these people is not infectious anymore. But this is not happen. In Indonesia, it's too late. Many people got ARV already late. CD4 already 10, 20, 50. It means that not in the where the CD4 is still good. I mean the immune system is not, it's already bad damage, and then they got ARV. Yes, that's true. That maybe some people say that if I got ARV and I'm not infectious anymore, and then I can engage sexual behavior. But actually, they forgot. Maybe they not infects other sexual partner, but they will get still be reinfected. It means that if you still engaging behavior like I'm HIV positive from drug user, but I'm still using drugs and still sharing needles. It means that I introduce to my body by engaging sexual behavior. It means that we introduce many HIV, many type of HIV, because HIV is very mutable. It means that mutable virus. It means that people can have some impact on ARV if they stop their behavior, because they stopping also become reinfections, reinfection again. It means that this is the we can ask to the people who want to receive ARV, because this is also still free. They should change their behavior. It means they should stop their risk behavior, because stop the reinfections, it means the make the ARV success to stop the replications that HIV in their body. This is the my comment about your opinion. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Mandu. And next slide is UI Salemba. Do you have any question? Please, UI Salemba.
Okay, good morning, Prof. Pandu. I'm Taufik from UI Salemba. The question is, in your 17 in your slide of number 17, you wrote about change T, but you pass to explain the slide of 17 slide, the change T. What's the meaning of change T? Thank you.
Okay, this is about the question of your slide that you are not discussing. And then it's titled change T. What is the meaning of change T?
I mean change the paradigm.
Okay.
I can't hear you from KL.
Okay, sorry. I forgot to on the my microphones.
Thank you.
In one of my slides is typing error, because actually if we want to stop the epidemic, we should using the HIV prevention activity that already proven scientifically in some study or any study in the world, that now already proven is three, is promoting reducing sexual partner, and then the second in circumcisions, and the third is promoting condom use. This is three kind of the is IV prevention.